in a trial of 6,000 patients who work for 54 different companies across the country, we found that paying people to stop smoking of up to $600 triples their success in quitting compared to giving them free smoking cessation aids such as nicotine replacement therapy or FDA-approved medications to stop smoking. We also found that e-cigarettes, when offered for free, do nothing to help people stop smoking.